Category listing, catalog listings, and stuff, events, and so on. And so it's sort of in this limbo area. Mm-hmm. And I don't really want to raise it right now because I don't have the energy to have to try to. I really don't care. I don't mind. I could spend another 6 months just until they get something else going. Takes me like 5 minutes in the morning or something.
Doing that weekly scream thingy.
It's odd. But I'm glad to have some. There is another part of me that I sometimes get questions asked of me. Why can't we?
Let me know if the picture thing goes in and out. Okay.
Okay.
I will still get some questions that show that she still doesn't quite understand the situation.
Can I help you?
But it's a very small part of my life. It's a pain and it's.
Do you need to. I can sit over there. You mean turn this or is it?
No, it's fine.
Like I say, I don't really want to. It's not worth it. It's so easy to just do it very quickly. Yeah, hi. Yeah. And you know that whatever you don't take, that's what you would end up needing. Back on the 19th for a second one.
So you get it at your doctor's?
No, we go over to a center that my doctor's in the Spectrum Health System, but the vaccines are in a. It's funny, it's over in a space that's. Adjacent to, I don't know, Heather?
She's in the kitchen.
Oh, okay. I mean, it's like in a
now he's trying to call you.
It's like next to two unlikely things all of a sudden.
Here she comes.
Remind me, when we go to get our vaccines, what are they in or next to that's so funny that they do it, that it's there?
Can I order a pizza place?
Yeah. But then you go in and you're also in some weird building that's not normally. I mean, they're not.
It kind of looks like a conference center, but I'm not exactly sure what it is.
But anyway, it was fine. You know, they take good care of you. They give you a little card showing about all your details as number one and, you know, when you're scheduled for your second shot and. Not a big deal.
Mommy, you want to play Toy Story
tiny,
with me?
Teeny, little, tiny, fine.
Oh, I can't right now. I'm still cooking.
Okay, more for me.
I've forgotten how.
We get our next one on the 19th.
Barely felt, you know.
I felt fine.
fine. Well, I said barely. It's not that I didn't feel it, but it was kind of like I was thinking, what? That's all there was. That's all there was. I'm more used to getting jabbed and stuff for blood draws. Not necessarily that it's not in the arm, in that shoulder, the outer arm, that's in veins and stuff, but I've been used to that being a really unpleasant experience. And so, shot in the arm is like, beep, beep.
Yeah. Sounds not lucky.
Any news with work, or just same old, same old?
No, I don't think anything's particularly different there.
Well, hello! Did you hear me talking about keys? Did you? Yes, you wanted to come and wave your tail at Robin? Yeah! Okay. Cross-functional?
Okay. In other words, people trying to address a problem.
What? Do you want afternoon treats? Come on.
Part of the analytical lab,
no sound.
Nope.
Not at all?
Nope.
Are you playing the old one or the new one?
The new one. That's fine, I don't need no sound.
That's weird. Wasn't there sound the other day?
Yeah. It's not muted.
Oh, you were playing the PlayStation one. But this should have sound.
We play Sonic.
Sound. Again, I'm not. We had two different Toy Story games in there. One of them playing the old one.
Saying thank you so much. Incredible to have you on the team. Very insightful. And Vice President of Operations. In San Francisco. And I'm like, cool.
Yeah. Better than a kick in the butt. Yeah. Yeah, which makes it all the more impressive when you sense that there's somebody who's caring and doing more than just draw a salary and do the minimum or something, you know. It's heartening. What? You were up here, then you jumped down. Now you're back. Cats, what do we do with you? Besides loving you. Yeah. You're so silly. You are. You're so silly. Man, I know. The way to get you out of here is I took you up to cuddle you and you immediately want to check out. But we have our lovely cuddle time today. Come up by my face and you just snuggle in. For older girl. Oh. Just you know. I do wish our girls would get along, our tickies. Yeah. It's tedious. likes me okay. She doesn't hiss at me anymore because she knows I'm a breakfast lady. That she can hear as soon as I have come through. Not just go use the bathroom and then go back in, but I'm going to have to come into the office to stairway room to get clothes and change over and stuff. And there's no phone in her, you know. When I'm going to do that, I do pull the living room door shut quietly and gently, but there's just going to be plenty of time. And so 95% of the time, then when I open the door and the stairway room, there she is. She scoots on out as if to go, oh, I'm free now. I got out of here. I wasn't trying to stop you, you know. And so I pick up a little container of her morning wet food and pick up her bowl that it's been in, which by now needs to be soaked and get the crud off from, not crud, but the remains from a prior day, so it's starting off fresh. While I'm doing that, she's scurrying around and visiting. She loves to get under the dining room table, and she likes to go check out the bathroom. And sometimes she likes to go into the laundry room, and I'm sure she uses those blocks every now and then, because I see a distinctive difference in the size of the clumps. And she's a much bigger cat, of course. But so she kind of does that, and then she'll realize I'm getting close to bringing it in, so she scurries back into the office, and there's a place that I set it down for her. And then I close the door, I run around the day. There's different points during the day she gets various treats and stuff, but Heather's here for those, so. I mean, if when she's not here, I do them all during the stuff. Of course, I can't go upstairs with her, but I always can make sure that she's got her various dry foods and her wet foods and her greenies with three different types for the different health processes and her temptation treats and her fresh water. It's got to be bottled water. Well, we have hard water. Unless you're getting warm weather or something. Maybe she just can't put the bottle in with them. Okay. I don't care. It's pretty cheap. You can get a bottle of gallon of purified water for $1. So, what the heck? I don't care. Yeah, you drink anything, don't you? Yeah. What? What?
Your mother talking about this.
It's that time of rule. Do the teeny birds. Do the teeny birds. So did you hear that Ross and Deb got a pontoon? Yeah, I'm still waiting to hear. I mean, it's not relevant. They wouldn't have it in this early anyway, but hear what I reminded him that I have no idea. We haven't even had the doc in other than maybe one section last year or something, but we should be checking with Eric about the condition of things that Eric has talked about with the doc posts and various things that he's got.
I'd be glad to have you have it here.
And I would hope there might even be a way for me to a little short ramp and get onto it like I used to, but that involved going out to the end of the dock, turning right onto the big heavy platform that takes umpteen people to put it in, so it hasn't been going in for a couple of years. And then the ramp from that. We'd go up into the side door of a pontoon. And now you got me tickly with your fur. Oops, sorry.
Sorry.
Oh, I swung my arm. I didn't mean to clobber your head. So, we'll just see what happens, but it's a happy thought. I'm sure it will bring me pleasure to a number of people. Closed elbow.
I love you, Robin.
She says she loves you back.
Mm-hmm. Yep. And I will see you soon.
How you doing?
Good. So what Disney movie we gonna watch tonight? Toy Story 3?
I have no idea.
Fire, in case hear this, otherwise I'll try your cell phone and set in-dove messages. To delete all old messages, press delete again. To delete all old messages, delete them.
Yeah.
Fun?
Yeah. Yeah, so fun to talk to Uncle Mark.
Thank you. Thank you.
He's all ready for me.
Yeah.
Gets his feet back.
finding you. William's medicine.
Gotta take my medicine.
I'm reminding you. William's medicine.